How to have twins. The idea of having twins tends to polarize people. Some couples say they'd love the chance to parent two babies and others react in an entirely different way. If you are a twin or have twin siblings, then your concept of the reality is likely to be very different to someone who's never had anything to do with more than one baby at a time. Before going further, please subscribe our channel. Are twins common? Many reproductive experts believe that as humans we probably have more twin pregnancies than any of us are aware of. Technological advances have found that it is reasonably common for there to be more than one embryo conceived and implanted, but of these, only one is viable and survives. How do twins happen? If you are keen to increase your chances of conceiving two babies, then it's important to understand how twins are made. There are two types of twins, identical and non-identical. Identical or monozygotic twins are formed when one egg is fertilized by one sperm, which then divides into two separate embryos. Each shares exactly the same genetic components and identical genetic structures. Identical twins also share a placenta. Non-identical or dizygotic twins form from two separate eggs being fertilized by two separate sperm. These twins are their own unique little individuals and share no more genetic composition than siblings with the same parents. Each baby in a non-identical twin pair will have its own placenta. Another name for non-identical twins is fraternal. The other name for identical twins is non-fraternal. What about twins in families? Twins do run in families. But the genetic predisposition for having twins only applies to the mother. It is her family history which influences the chances of her having hyperovulation. Any woman can have identical twins, and family history does not play a role with these. What are the odds of having twins? Currently in Australia, 1.6% of all pregnancies result in multiple births, and of these, 98% are twins. Naturally conceived twins occur once in around every 89 births. The majority of twins who are born are non-identical and a result of two eggs being fertilized. Some fraternal twins look very similar, others share some resemblance, whilst the remainder may not even look the slightest bit related. What will help boost my chances of having twins? 1. Being older rather than younger helps. It seems to be a twist of nature that just before a woman enters perimenopause, her ovaries start releasing more than one egg each month. This fertility spike is also influenced by a surge of estrogen. Fertility research has proven that twin pregnancies are much more common in women who are over 35 years. But this only applies to non-identical twins. 2. Have fertility assistance such as in vitro fertilization or take fertility drugs. These stimulate the ovaries to support more than one ovarian follicle each month towards maturity. The result is that more than one egg is released. 3. Pick your own genetics carefully. Though we all know this is impossible. But if you come from a family where non-identical twins are common, then your family history and genetic endowment means that you've got a greater chance of having them yourself. But identical twins can occur in any family. 4. Be of African American heritage. Women from this ethnic background have a distinctly higher rate of twin pregnancies. 5. Having been pregnant before. Women who have previously had a baby or two have a higher chance of conceiving with twins. 6. Have a big family. This theory is based on pure maths. The more times you conceive, the greater the likelihood of conceiving more than one baby. 7. Get pregnant while you are on the pill. Difficult as this can be overall, there is a higher incidence of women conceiving with twins when they are on oral contraceptives. 8. Try to conceive straight after you have stopped taking the pill. The theory is that for the first couple of cycles, the woman's body is going through a hormonal readjustment phase. 9. Already have a set of twins. Because the likelihood of conceiving with twins again is higher in women who've already had them. 10. Taller women tend to conceive more twins. But there is nothing you can do about your height, other than blame your parents. 11. Take a folic acid supplement before you conceive. The general recommendation for women who are planning to conceive is to start taking folic acid supplements 1 month before conception. 12. Eat more yams, sweet potatoes. It is a fact that more women conceive with twins who live in areas where yams are a major component of their diet. It seems that a naturally occurring chemical component of the yams helps to support ovarian function. What's fact and what's fiction when having twins? 1. The idea that conceiving twins skips a generation is not true. Although there can appear to be a pattern in some families of this happening, the odds of having identical twins is the same for every woman. 2. Eating a diet which is high in dairy foods, milk and meat is said to help, especially at the time of ovulation. But there is no scientific evidence to support this. 3. Alternative therapies do not increase the likelihood. There is no scientific evidence to support the theory that acupuncture, naturopathy, aromatherapy, chiropractic or flower essences increase the likelihood of having twins. Thanks for watching this video.